Morning, it's Sunday, Feb the 7th. Day 38. I'm still in my pyjamas, been watching the cricket this morning. And I've been on text as well to Sue Smith, my friend from Music from the Attic, because she'd heard my cover of Bob Dylan, I Want You. And she's a big Dylan fan, so I was thinking, oh God, what's she going to say? But she was actually quite complimentary about it. But then again, I've never heard Sue say a bad word about anybody, so. But it was nice to hear. And I told her that I've always wanted to try and do this one as well, but I'm no good at finger picking because I've got no nails and what have you. But I've got this thin little pick which I use when I'm trying to imitate finger picking. So I'll have a go at this now. This is Don't Think Twice.
Well, it ain't no use to sin, wonder why, baby. And it ain't no use to sit wonder why, babe. It'll never do somehow. When your rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on. Don't think twice, it's alright. It ain't no use in turning out your life, babe. Well, I never know. And it ain't no use in turning on your life, babe. I'm on the dark side of the road. Still, I wish there was something you would do or say. Try and make me change my mind and stay. We never did too much talking anyway. Think twice, it's alright. It ain't no use in calling out my name, girl, like you've never done before. And it ain't no use in calling out my name, girl. I can't hear you anymore. And I'm thinking and wondering and walking down the road. I once loved a woman, a child and tall. I gave her my heart, but she wanted my soul. Don't think twice, it's alright. Anthony, babe, where I'm bound, I can't tell. But goodbye's too long a word, babe. So I'll just say fare thee well. I ain't saying you did me unkind. You could've been better, but I don't mind. Just wasted my precious time. Don't think twice, it's
God, I'm out of breath.